breakfast tayo, guys. So, with red bean inside, this one, poached egg, and then with pork barbecue, and then I add some slice of cheese, coffee. This is for breakfast, guys. Let's eat, guys. Breakfast tayo, guys. So, with red bean inside, this one, poached egg, and then with pork barbecue, and then I add some slice of cheese, coffee. This is for breakfast, guys. Let's eat, guys. Hello, guys. Hello, everyone. This is G again. Welcome to my channel. And if you're new here, please subscribe. I'm just having my breakfast. I got here poached egg. Well done. Kasi ayaw ko yung may egg yolk na ano. Hilaw. And ito yung bread. I've got here a barbecue bread. Pork barbecue bread. And then I add some slice of cheese. And this one. Have red bean inside. Something sweet. And then coffee. Yes. So guys, let's eat. Before we start our work, kailangan natin mag charge muna para meron tayong energy para sa trabaho for the whole day. It's working day again. Let's eat, guys. Okay, thank you for watching. See you later. I eat first. Bye. I'm done with breakfast, guys. Ganito na ang life. Sa umaga, breakfast. And then do some work afterwards. Busy all day. Ganyan ang life ng OFW. Lalo yung mga nasa bahay. So, wala tayong magawa. We need to work para meron tayong sisilduhin. Meron tayong maisusupport sa ating family. So, tiyaga-tiyaga lang para makaahon sa buhay. That's life of OFW. So, kung hindi ka magtiyaga, walang lila, wala tayong makukuha na sisyelduhin. So, Habang kaya pa magtrabaho, magtrabaho tayo at mag ipon for the future. Ako sa tagal ko dito sa Hong Kong, sa daming sinusuportahan, at hindi pa rin ako, hindi rin naman ako yumaman. Hindi naman sa mayaman. Kailangan natin makasave para sa ating future. Siyempre, nagkakaedad na. Kailangan natin magkaroon ng pera para tayo pagtanda natin. Meron tayong madudukot. In case na meron tayong kailangan. In case meron tayong mga karamdaman. So, minsan, mahirap din mag-ipon. Especially pag marami kang kailangang responsibilidad. But I try para sa aking future, sa pagtanda ko, meron akong pera. Ganyan lang ang life. Tiyaga-tiyaga lang. Pag hindi ka magtiyaga, walang aanihin. Wala tayong kikitain. So, good luck na lang sa lahat ng mga OFW. Thank you for watching, guys. See you on my next video. Bye-bye. Thank you. Thank you for the support. Thank you, everyone. God bless. Bye.